juncture. And next to start will be Maddie Lichten and Yarrow. Number one, go through the skinny rail and the skinny brush. Coming home now with Megan and Hennekin. Missy Miller and Gauthier. Good through the midfield double, 9 AB from the skinny log. Only go to 10 and 11. Around the opening loop, Maddie and Yarrow. Good at two. Cabin and the stable, cabin table. Good there, and the third. Starting for home now, just two left to go. Megan and Hennekin finishing up just 1:30 to finish.
So Maddie Lichten and Yarrow, 1:23, finishing 15-16. Hillhoof goes to 12, 11-12.
Admiral Smith, Ratatouille, unfortunately had a stop at 4. Clear on the second attempt. And looks like she's now had her second refusal on the course of run out at 6. Nicolette now at the brush table, below the lower water. Bill Hoof clear 12. Nicolette Admiral Smith coming to the lower water. In over the blue boathouse. Out over the red boathouse, clear through the lower water. Maddie Lichten and Yarrow, working their way home, 1:23. Bill, who's in Celtic rhythm, 11 to 16, 17.